get ready to possibly see a lot of strange activity in your neighborhood, maybe. Thousands of people across the world are participating in the one-week hunt. It's an international scavenger hunt. Through laughter, blood, sweat, and tears, they collect items on a crazy scavenger hunt list. Now, these are just a few of the entries.